Hi everyone, it's Nixie, and we're going into Inscryption. Hold on. I unlocked that! Didn't I? Yeah, I know I unlocked something. Whatever. I'll do basic. Specify. Yeah, that would make me do. That would get me to the right point. I just hate having one candle. Whatever. We'll try it. And I've done the thing all three times, so. Let's do the beaver. And the adder. As much as I want to do that, this will probably be my easiest one to get the wood carvings. Let's see the ghost thing. Beaver. What can I do with the... That's what I was worried about. Damn. You know what? I'm gonna start that over. Thank you. And what were you doing, little man? Pronghorn. Little pronghorn. Fucked up already. I know what can I do. I know what I can do. No, screw you, Lushy. I ain't giving up. I'm collecting all them gold teeth for later. She got the bone thing. She costs a lot to get out. Well, she does have high defense. You know what? Before I do that, I want to see what the other ones are. Again? Oh, fuck it, I'll take it. Two times means I should have it. I do have the deer. That'll work. It'll be annoying when I can't hit any of the enemies, but that's okay. I'd rather hit directly. that. Worth it. A lot of these are pricey, but the dire wolf is going to be my best bet. Why? Because even though dire wolf has good defense, it has good defense and better attack. I should add it to my Gek. Because that way I don't have to use blood sacrifices for it. And it'll one-shot kill. Recycle. I'll take that. I'll probably regret it later, but I feel like grabbing the squirrel and just thank you. 4 wolf pelts. I mean, as good as pronghorn is, I might want to grab the wolf cup. Just because I know what it's capable of. I should grab the skunk for the stink. And I'm gonna grab the roach, and I know why. Because I'm gonna go this way. It's not much. I'll take it. Yeah, there's my geck. It's not gonna let me do it, is it? Dude, I was gonna put my geck on it. Like, I was gonna put that on my geck. I know it's an attacker. But this ain't gonna cost me as much bones. I'm gonna go this way because as much as I need more stuff. Yeah, it's supposed to strike twice and it doesn't. Okay, I'll take a moose buck. Take another goat. I only have duplicates of the rabbit pelt. Four. That's okay. Kinda want to get the pack rat. Kinda don't. I I'm kind of willing to give up pronghorn so moose buck can do the eh. At the same time, I'm willing to give up dire wolf so that moose can double tack. I think it can double tap. No matter what, it would do 6 damage. It just depends on what it would do. I'm also willing to give beaver the pronghorn stuff because then damn keeps it in place. Bam, bam. But I built the sigils based on pronghorn, which is why I would probably give up dire wolf first. Let me take a looky do. Let's do it. Probably a bad idea, but I gotta deal with the sharks. This ain't good. The only thing I can do is take one of them. Thank you. I know I messed up too. What I should have done. I'm about to run into a backpack up there. I should get a copy of a card. Like another Gek. I hate the ant. It's partially screwing me up. But I do have that great pelt. We'll go this way. I mean, the adder is very good. But the dire wolf pup is what I'm gonna need the most. Of course, the corpse of maggots is gonna be better. But this one, if it's normally 2 and 5, it'll be 4 and 10 or something like that. This one hits hard. I just want to pop that automatically and it'll help me out. There you go, wolf pup. Thank you. Yeah, and it doesn't. Yeah, I fucked up. I fucked up already. I'm sorry. I'll try not to fuck up, y'all. Now you do it. With my other one, with my pronghorn, I won't do it. Not the greatest victory, but it's a victory. If I get that thing, I can make the moose buck stronger. The mushrooms. You know what? No, I'm sure. I got it. It's all empty. It's been empty. There we go. I'm gonna go this way, because I need more cards anyway. Alright, power. You need to make something stronger. Let's make my pronghorn stronger. I should give up my geck. Oh, this ain't good. I lose automatically. Oh, almost automatically if I do this correctly. Yeah, it's an automatic lose. That ain't fair. Like, seriously, how is that fair? I have no choice but to sacrifice it. This ain't fair. Unless she's a jerk. I mean, no matter what, I'm dead. I give up. I misplayed big time. We'll play again next time, guys. Bye.